Ian, you're shoeing a horse here today. How are things going?
Going well now. I don't think the weather's going to agree with us now for the next while, by the looks of it.
No, but...
Yeah, we're going all right now. We're here. This is about 11 o'clock and we're...
And have you had lots of interest?
There's a good few people watching, yeah. There's a lot of interest because a lot of people haven't seen the hot shoeing being done before and the shoes being made before.
And tell me about hot shoeing.
Hot shoeing is... There's not too many people doing it now at the minute. A lot of show jumping yards and bigger, heavier horses like this lad now to do a bit of hot shoeing in them, all right, but it's mostly...
Is it a traditional, more traditional?
Well, it's the old way of doing it. People would have brought the horses 4 years ago and the farrier would have made the blacksmith would have made the shoes there and then and hot shod the horse there in front of the people.
And is it better than other types of shoeing?
People say it is and people say it. I don't think it's much of a difference, I'll tell you the truth, because with bigger horses it's easier, alright, because you don't, when you're cold shoeing a bigger horse, you have to beat them around the stand there, and it's a lot of hard work on your back and your arms, you're pulling your arms out, so if you can get out.
Would you mind showing us what the shoe looks like when it's on?
It's the one I shot him there about 20 minutes ago. The shoe was made from scratch. And
do you make the shoe yourself?
Yeah, made the shoe there in the anvil over in front of us there.
And then, do you have to measure it or?
Yeah, we measured. That was just a straight piece of iron. We measured the foot. You measure from the widest to widest part, and from the toe to the heel, and you add on 2 inches to that, and you get the measurement for your piece of iron that you want to cut for the steel.
And do you have to? I can see some bits of there.
You have to trim up. There was a shoe on this, and I took it off. There's no, it's the old shoes there in the box. I took the shoe off and you dress the foot, trim up the frogs, try and get the foot as level and as balanced as we can, so the horse will be most comfortable when he's standing and moving.
And Ian, where are you based?
Kildangan, County Kildare.
And do you get lots of work for?
I'm in my apprenticeship at the minute. I'm in my third year. I'm working for the Fatty Brothers, and they're just down the road from me. And I do a few jobs for myself, alright. I do a lot of practice, do a few competitions and that kind of crack as well.
Excellent. So. Your horse is very quiet. Is he well used to the...
Yeah, he was done once or twice before, all right, yeah.